in disguise. But if you meet a friendly horse, will you communicate by more? How would you speak to that?